I just finished reading a romance to thriller kind of plot twist at webtoon at the end, and I gotta admit that was super thrilling. And with this derelict alone, it's gonna get more thrilling, I bet. Survey, we got survey defense in room 5, right? Right. We have swarm today. Nothing here. Defense have been deactivated. Already killed the sentry. Only one defense as well. Alright. Let's start the hunt bit thing. Oh. Shit. I'm not gonna go there. I mean, from that door in particular. Well, at least we already know our 3 infestations, right? Right. Alright. There, I suspect. Oh, this is actually a risky way to bait this slime at. Because you never know if there's gonna be any slime that will hurt our dear friend Kyle over here. And of course you too. It's a good time, mate. That works like a charm. Only 10, huh? Fence are not safe again. Have to be careful. In exploring these rooms, of course. Okay. Pretty safe so far. Something super risky. Slime was failed to get baited in room 5, which is sucky. Thank you. guys. Or I'm gonna ignore you there for a bit. Or not. I don't know what I wanna do at this point on. Damn it. Just wanna clear one particular room. This room is already dead, so no way Jose. It's gonna be a pretty slow going so far. Okay. Here, Swarmies. Opens doors open for you. Good, good. Good, good. So far, only one motion to be used so far. An open door there, right? Alright, the next generator is here. Found the interface. I think there's a fan here? No. Alright. Have to watch my time as well. I don't want to get caught by slime timer. And all that jazz. Yet. And there it is. I'm going to get out of there safely. Defense have been deactivated. Another risky baiting. I really don't want to do this. I really hate doing this as well, even. Close all first. Still gonna wait for that to spawn first. Alright. Alright. Hello. I'm waiting for you. Kinda. And for that, I wanna kill you as soon as possible. Come over here, my friends. Oh man. Now here comes the decision. will we get that one, I mean, 10 minutes of roll dice of close collaborative close command, or are we gonna pass? If we're going to pass, so that means we still have to... Alright, we passed that. Good. God, that's close, Jesus Christ. God, come on guys, get over here. Admittedly, that is actually a really risky move for Kyle. But we managed to get all the seven spawns there. Thank God it happened. Alright, should be clear now, huh? I don't know. I don't like baiting slime in room 5. Preferably because it's slime. No. Preferably because it's a really narrow room. Okay. But that means I'm going to risk myself in getting one of those roof spawns somewhere. It's actually not gonna be good. Swarm here, it seems like. And the generator. Progress has been made for a bit. Alright. This room should be safe, so it should be fine. Let's go here for a bit. More swarms anyway. That room, alright. Noted. Nice and clear. I don't know why I don't want to use Moosh. That could be the reason. Freaking inconclusive. Oh, hello! Finally, finding something special. Wait, hold on. Alright. So... No. Oh Jesus, of course I accidentally stopped recording for some reason. And I think the sentry hasn't moved from that one particular room, which is actually sucky. Ah, there it is. There you go. sounds crap. Kinda acceptable. Kinda. Anyways. Alright. More swarms here, right? Huh? Alright, let's kill you guys nice and slowly. After this. Oh yeah, chill, for your safety, I'm going to put you a little bit there. There you go. Oh yeah, also have to take that one particular stuff. Alright, you go here. Pick an end first. Should be clear. Or slimed. Alright, Hal, what do you have? You have lure. Take two. I don't know if it's possible. Oh, I have to tap the room because, of course. Alright. You go here, my mate. Keep the motion to yeah, and I'm going to take the lure. Okay, four. Let's see if you're going to miss something here. It's kind of risky actually. Clef, just do this, possible. Yeah, Cory, alright, that should do. It turns out that we're still actually free from the radiation leak so far. I'm still not getting used with this, I swear to God. Oh, hello. It's really nice to see you here. Okay, so... Nice, nice. You such a fool, dumb bastards. Dock A2 to make this process a little bit faster. There are actually two more rooms that we can actually check before we actually end this run. must be a friend there somewhere that I'm not going to be able to see. I know there is a swarm in room 9. Oh, come on. Oh, it's gonna take a little bit slow for some reason. Just because I'm being nitpicky and all that jazz. I'm going to be able to hear them nice and slow. Alright. Let's do this instead. Just kiss them. Put them there, right? Let's close A6. Hey guys, I'm just passing by. I'm going to save that one particular airlock before it's too late. Hopefully it's not too late. And I suppose that should be everything. Or is it? I wanna see if there's any defense in room 10. Kinda hope we have. Yeah, only one defense. We're not going to be able to check that one particular stuff in room 10. Since, thanks to its pattern, slime pattern, we're not gonna get that anytime soon. Wonder if that's everything. I'm kinda too lazy to check all the terminals here because it feels like basically guaranteed for you not to get. Oof. Oh, hello. Fancy to see you there. Nice, nice, nice. I haven't checked that one particular interface there, so I'm going to check it right now. So I've done that while I can. Yep, only survey and that's supposed to be open. Not gonna be able to check that room 10, yes I can, but the slime pattern just didn't allow me to do that. That is actually a really okay ship. Not so okay in terms of sentry drop, but what can you do about it? So we get 6 860, I'm sorry. Taking 11 scrap could have been 14 for the maximum drop, so it could be 920. Yeah. Taking 1 jump fuel, starting score was 560, which means 30 points above average drone HP. I suspect it is. Taking a Dromon drone with lure certainly helps for dealing with that swarm thing for a little bit of speed or something. Motion, not so much of a use, but I can sort of minimize that kind of usage, I think, thanks for the no leaper ship or something like that. And notable ship upgrade, if I recall correctly. The one room 4 was permanent, so I cannot tow that. That's to be fine and alright. I think we got ship scan. And I might have missed that one. That so much stuff in that room 10 with the slime thing. Oh well. Yeah. I guess I don't really have something to say in that matter. I think Gobble Commando managed to get maximum center drop with that. So that's cool. That's cool. And then, yeah. Looking at our friends list. Ouch. Thanos Emily had a patron for some reason. Sorry, dude. So, yeah, that's it for now. Cheers for watching, and until next time, take care.